Tobacco companies say they don't target kids, but the facts tell a different story. Glossy ads, eye-level displays, promotions that clearly appeal to kids. 3,000 children will start smoking today. One-third will die from their addiction. You can stop this tragedy. Ask your elected officials to support the Food and Drug Administration rule to protect kids from tobacco marketing and sales. Tobacco versus kids, where America draws the line.